What's up, people? Good morning. It is Thursday. 66 degrees. Hope you're having a good week. 8:21. Let's do this.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
People, work is over. The day went by pretty quick. I look at the time, I was like, oh, I mean, it's pretty, I was busy, you know, work, personal stuff. Yeah, I'm working on something for the channel, something I've never done before. And oh my God, it is going to be a challenge, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh man, I think it's the only time I'll ever do it. I'm like, fuck, this is a lot of work. But anyway, guys, I'm hungry. It's 4:01. What's that? Email. Go home. I have a piece of salmon left. Pop that in the broiler. And this is bread that I bought from Trader Joe's. Oh my God, it's so good. Like, I'm trying out new stuff, like, you know. Because usually, I mean, I like what I like, and I really stick to what I know, because I don't like wasting money and then be mad and shit. But I've tried two new products, like that butter chicken that I got. It comes with what's that rice called? Basmati rice. It's really nice. I was like, girl. Yeah, this bread is a food. I don't know the hell. I'm gonna show it to y'all when I go in. But it's like, it got like cheese and tomatoes on it. Yo, it's like. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that, and I'm getting a manicure. No, not a manicure. That's the hands. Nah, pedicure. Fuck that shit. I haven't had a pedicure in years. I mean, I got my little thing at home, and I do my own shit. But nah, I can't. Nah, I need someone to go ham on my feet. So it's like, there's this woman that comes and does my folks. And I was like, yo, mom, tell me next time they come in. She coming to do yours. And I don't want to want the lover. We made it. What's going on, people? Still Friday. I'm hungry. I'm about cooking today. Got quite a bit to do this weekend, so I'll pick up something to eat. Got a lot of shit. I'm trying to. Well, y'all see. My hands are ashy. I went to the bathroom like mad times, and every time I go, but I don't lotion my hands. That's a bad habit. Especially as it's getting cold now, I gotta make sure that I do my hands, because I don't, then I start getting. They start cracking, and that shit's painful. No one can do it like you. You ever be driving and the person like passing you by in their car, they look at you like, what the fuck are you looking at me for? Like, drive your car. You break my wall and take my soul to bring it to your space. Nothing than the light but you and me. Either way, you'll be with me if we go right or wicked. Either way, I'll be with you if we go right or wicked. Either way, you'll be with me if we go right or wicked. Either way, we'll be together. Some dinner, film the video that's going up tomorrow to announce the winners for the camera. I'm a little bit buzzed. Yo, shout out to Foolish Vapes. Yeah, these ain't CBD. Shit. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. It is 9:02. About to make me something to eat and get to work. Well, I'm not going to work, but got shit to do, so. Happy Saturday. Printer turning on. Before I start doing anything for myself, I gotta pay some bills for my folks. I'm looking at my Con Edison bill. It went down. Praise Jesus. Yeah, I don't play that shit, man. I've never had a Con Ed bill over $100. Yeah. I mean, I use a lot of electronics and stuff, but, you know, I don't, you know, when you keep stuff plugged in, that runs electricity and all that shit. I mean, like, I got a lot of shit plugged in, but, like, unnecessary, like, you know, when I use my toaster. I don't use my toaster, I keep that plugged out. Air fry is plugged out. Shit that you're not using, don't keep that shit plugged in. It runs, it does use a little bit. Every cent counts. Why did I sing that? I don't know. But, yeah, went down $3. Praise Jesus. Oh, being an adult, I mean, I wouldn't trade it for anything, but y'all people, y'all young people, not many young people watch me because it's old, yeah, but responsibility. So I'm on live and I'm feeling live. What's going on? Say hello to the people. I don't know, maybe you see yourself in the playback. Yeah, see, so this is, yeah, you catch yourself in the in the next vlog. 12:05, waiting for, I just went live and waiting for the video to upload. I guess because it was 40 minutes long. I don't know. It's weird. Usually, you know, it doesn't take so long to go up. I don't know. What's going on? I'm out. I'm about to get out in these streets. I am not playing. I got some filming to do. Vlogmas, I'm going hard. I've done a lot today. I'm trying to, what I'm really trying to do is knock out all of the filming and then boom, tackle editing. Cause I said I was gonna film some, edit, film. Nah, I just wanna film everything. Oh, some I know definitely can't do till later in the week, but I'm like, I'm trying to like get a bolt together. Cause I'm trying to get all the filming done, finished this month, and then hit November with editing. Ba 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 ba. Yo, this is like the hardest thing I've ever done coming to my channel. And I hope that y'all really enjoy December. Yeah. So that was successful. I got the footage that I needed. Now I'm about to go pick up something to eat. 1:39. Whoa, I've been working hard this morning. So I'm about to go pick up something to eat and pick up something else for another video that I want to shoot. Yeah. And I think that will be the last video that I'm shooting today. We'll see. I don't know. Come on, man. The light's green, bro. I'm like debating like what the heck I want to eat.
Just around the corner. So
I'm going to Subway's. Right now, yeah, like I said, I need to go pick up something for one of the videos. Yo, I nearly bust my ass. I was going to the bank. I like, thank God, all I need now, I don't need a fall. Jesus. Oh, come on, you pups. I caught myself. I'm like, thank God for coordination. Hallelujah.
Your friends.
The lady's like, be careful. I'm like, mm-hmm. I'm like, well, thank God I called myself. I'm like, mm-mm.
We're an ally.
I don't need that. I don't need that.
Ally Bank, member FDIC.
Oh, I feel good. Our conference, I did a lot today. I did a lot.
Big tech. A digital platform dubbed as Google for Farmers